Hi, everyone, and welcome to our special Valentine's Day. Valentine's Day live stream. I hope everyone's doing fine. It's celebrating Valentine's Day. And because of the lunar calendar, the Lantern Festival, which is also like the Chinese Valentine's Day, is tomorrow. So we have a joint celebration of Valentine's Day and the Lantern Festival. Hope everyone's doing well. Tomorrow is also the last day of Chinese New Year. So to everyone listening who celebrate, Kong Si Fa Chai, happy Chinese New Year to you. I'm really happy to be here in my little studio together with two great musicians. On the bass is the wonderful Christy Smith. Christy Smith. And on the drums, we have Yap Ting Wei. Yeah. Thank you very much. So please, I want to remind you to straight away to share this live stream. Right now, I want to just say hello to all the people watching on the Straits Times Facebook and also YouTube channels. Those are watching on my channels as well as the Jazz Association Singapore Facebook and all our partners who are sharing our live stream today. So it's really wonderful to have all of you. Right now, there's about 63 people watching. So if you keep on sharing, I think we can increase the numbers and make this a nice big party, okay? So that first tune was on my album, Kong Si, my Chinese New Year celebration album, I recorded about 6 years ago. It's called He Xin Nian. And now we like to move on to another tune that's played all year round, although it is also very popular during Chinese New Year, especially when you do the yisang with the, it's called tian mi mi, when you put the honey into the yisang salad to celebrate good fortune for the year. All right, so here is tian mi mi. Enjoy. It means, actually, tian mi mi means how sweet. And may you have a sweet year of the tiger. Thank you. And that was Tian Mi Mi. I hope you enjoyed that. So let me just say hello to everyone here. I can see all you folks watching. Adri, Rose Koo, Miriam, thanks for being here. Hi, Yin Lun from City Music, one of our supporters for today, is watching. Also, Rose Koo is here. Amy Poon, James Chan, Alfred. Tiko Alu is watching from all the way from Chicago, man. How are you doing, Alfred? Good to see you. Selena Oh, Nicola Gap is watching all the way from Sweden. Nice to have you here. Claudette, Richard, Juniper, nice to see you. Rose Quack, Mama Rose, as we call her over here in Singapore. Thanks for watching. Yeah, so great to see all of you. So remember, this is not a movie, okay? So you can give me your emoticon applause, and so I know you're there, so we don't feel so lonely over here, all right? So who else here? Su Yin is watching. So Juniper's thrown the pineapples. That's very good luck already. Hi, Alice. Good to see you. Okay, so we're going to move on now. This next tune I'd like to sing for you. Of course, those were the Chinese New Year type tunes. So now we're going to do a tune and one of the reasons for today's live stream, and that's Valentine's Day. I hope everyone is having a wonderful Valentine's Day with your loved ones, you know, your family members or your lover or your husband or wife or whoever. And I hope you're having a wonderful time celebrating Valentine's Day. So this tune is for everyone celebrating Valentine's Day. This is called My Funny Valentine. Thank you. Funny Valentine, sweet comic Valentine, you make me smile with your heart. Your looks are laughable, unphotographable, yet you're my favorite work of art. Is your figure less than Greek? Is your mouth a little bit weak? When you open it to speak, are you smart? Don't change your hair for me. Not if you care for me. Stay, little Valentine, stay. Each day is Valentine's Day. Thank you. figure less than Greek? Is your mouth a little bit weak? When you open it to speak, are you smart? Don't change your hat for me, not if you care for me. Stay, little Valentine, stay. Each day is Valentine. Each day is Valentine. Each day is Valentine's Day. It's Valentine's Day. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed that. And that was My Funny Valentine. You guys having fun? I hope you're having fun. I see Maki Maki is watching. Heng Chuan Heng Chuan is watching. Benny Go is watching. Hey, Benny. And Chris Tree is watching. Hi, Simon. Good to see you as well. Really nice to have all of you here. Just another gentle reminder to keep... keep sharing the live stream so that we can have more people join the party. We've got a nice crowd of about 70 people now on Facebook, and hopefully I can't really check what's happening on YouTube because hard for me to play the piano and jump around on the various platforms, but I trust that all of you on YouTube are also enjoying yourself. And please comment and show us your love and let us know you are there. Okay, so what we got next? Okay, next I'm going to move over. Oh, no, I'm not. This next tune is actually going to be This Guy's in Love, right? Great Burt Bacharach tune. Now, how many of you like Burt Bacharach? He's my favorite, one of my favorite composers of the 20th century. And still pretty much making music. And I think he was one of the most influential composers in my musical life. He had a great tune called This Guy's in Love with You. And a friend of mine, Larry Goldings, recorded this with his trio. And this is kind of a rip-off of his arrangement. Sorry, Larry, if you're listening. This is called This Guy's in Love with You. Enjoy. Thank you. and that was This Guy's In Love With You by Burt Bacharach and Hal David. So I'm going to move over now to this wonderful instrument on my right. This is the Roland Phantom 8 that I want to say a big thank you to Roland Corporation for being so kind as to support me and endorse me as a Roland artist. So let me try and move my chair. So you can get a look at how beautiful the instrument is. Just so fancy. I'm just only now learning to use it. A big thank you to Roland for this instrument. And also I want to say a big thank you to City Music and Zoom Singapore for sponsoring this very nice mixing console you see over here. They were so kind to sponsor me one here in the recording studio and one at home in my home studio, which you've seen, I think, on my live streams already. So big thank you. And while I'm thanking all my technical supporters, I also want to thank Fat Freak for this great bespoke in-ear monitors where I can hear myself so well and also hear the music, hear the guys, and hear my voice. So thank you to Roland, Zoom, City Music, and Fat Freak for your support. So we're going to play a tune from my Chinese New Year album called Kongxi Kongxi. And this is kind of a fusion arrangement of a really well-known traditional Chinese New Year tune. And these funky guys are going to join me and play it. This is going to have some fun on this, right? This is called... I hope you guys are enjoying yourself. I haven't been looking at my phone to see your comments. I hope you haven't told us to stop playing yet. But we're going to go on anyway. And hopefully that you continue enjoying the music. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Hope you're enjoying yourself. Good to see Tan Boon Leong is here. Heng Chuan is here. Thank you, Susan. Thanks for watching. Alice, thanks for watching as well. Edwin Chua is watching. Adele. Rikian Ko is watching. Valentina is watching. James Chan. Wow. Sally Liu, nice to have you here. Also, wow, great to see all of you. And I see the virtual applause happening as well from a couple of you. So I want to just tell you that this particular show, we are celebrating Valentine's Day and we are celebrating the Lantern Festival, which is tomorrow. So, you know, because of the lunar calendar, it's very, very seldom that Western Valentine's Day, which is 14 February, is like a day away from the Chinese Valentine's Day, which is the Lantern Festival on the 15th. So it's a double Valentine kind of celebration, double celebration of love. So while we're all feeling the love, I'd like to ask you all to help consider donating to the Jazz Association Singapore, which is what this show is all about. Right now, I mean, we've been trying to reach $10,000 for today. We've actually reached about just over $8,000. So please look at the QR code that I'm sharing with you now. You can see that there's a QR code and also a link that you can go to donate to the Jazz Association of Singapore, which is www.jazzassociation.sg/gala2022. And this will go towards our gala for this year, raising funds for the Jazz Association Singapore. Just to let you know what we do, Jazz Association Singapore is here to uplift the jazz scene in Singapore, raise the level of excellence, to grow the jazz audience, and the jazz audience has really been growing. We also work with youth development with two main programs, our Mentorship Youth Jazz Festival, which is very successful. We bring in legends such as Benny Golson or Randy Brecker and people like that to work with our youth musicians and then perform together. The other thing that we do is that we have a scholarship program. So far, 7 scholars. 4 are still in school. 3 have graduated, both in Singapore as well as in the United States, where our scholars have graduated with bachelor's as well as master's degrees. So you'll be helping also the jazz musicians, the young jazz musicians. The other thing we do is we work in inclusivity together with our partnerships with Very Special Arts, which has now been rebranded to become ArtDis. We work with children with some disabilities, and we really love this particular program that we do. We also have a crisis fund to help jazz musicians in financial distress, not only during COVID, but beyond. If they need help, short-term financial help, they can actually, twice a year, we open up the window and we give them short-term financial help for jazz musicians in crisis with our Jazz Crisis Fund. We also do cultural diplomacy. We haven't been able to travel the orchestras the last 2 years plus because of COVID. But we do have our online presentations and we still do our cultural diplomacy online across the world. And whenever we can here in Singapore recently, we also had our pinnacle concert with our friends from the French embassy and French musicians with our Singaporean musicians. So many things that we do with your kind donations. So please give generously. I'm going to flash the QR code one more time. Kindly give generously. Thanks so much. All right, I'm going to go on to the next song. I'm going to stay while I'm sitting here. I'm going to stay on this wonderful instrument. If I can get someone to help me to move this away so y'all can get a better look at this great instrument. Okay, so this is the Roland Phantom 8. And I'm going to play this next song together with Christy Smith. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, who are watching, Christy Smith on the bass. And Ting Wei on the drums, he's all over the place. You see him on every live stream. So I'm really glad to have him here today. And this is a tune. We're going to stick with Bud Bacharach and Hal David and do this tune once again on this instrument, the Phantom 8. This is a tune that I think all of you know. It's called Close to You. And it's really wonderful that even though we are far apart, you are at home and us here, that we feel close to you because of music. Enjoy. Cool. Thanks very much. And that was the Roland Phantom 8. At this time, I also want to thank my principal sponsor who has been supporting my career as a recording and international artist for the last 13 years. This actually is the start of the 14th year of their support. Really, really want to thank EFG Bank. All of you who are watching from EFG Bank here in Asia as well as in Europe now, thank you very much for your support. Also, a big thank you to another one of my sponsors, OUE Limited. So, we're going to continue now. I'm going to move back to the acoustic piano. Give me a moment to make the move, okay? Back. Okay. I've lost my song list. What have we got, guys?
Josephina.
Josephina. Okay. So the next song I would like to play for you with the guys is an original composition of mine. This is called Josephina, and I wrote it for my better half, Josephine. Her nickname is Josephina. So. From her friends. This is a song called Josephina. Enjoy. I hope you guys are enjoying this show. Well, which camera? Which camera? This one? That one? Okay. I hope you guys are enjoying the show with a nice beverage. I've got my trusty Dasani water. No, I'm not promoting this particular brand, but the rest of the beverages we'll get to later on. Before I start, actually, let me just see who else. I see our chairman of the Jazz Association Singapore, Dr. Edmund Lam. Thank you, chairman. Thanks for joining us today and for your words of encouragement. And someone saying hello to me over here, but I can't see. That's Anne. Anne Renita is saying hello. Hi, Anne. Charles Locke is watching. Linda DiMello, hi, welcome. Please make your presence known. This is a two-way street. Live stream is always hard because we can't feel you. You know, like when we play live shows, you're right there. And so we can really experience your energy. So, hi, Joshua, good to see you. I'm glad you like the shirt. I haven't used this shirt in a few years now. I'm surprised I can fit into it, but yes, I'm glad to be here. Glad to be in this shirt. Derek Poe is watching. All right, so here is Josephina. Enjoy.
Wistful smile, your loving gaze, your hand in mine, it makes me feel that it's all worthwhile. Your knowing ways always guide me if I am astray or adrift. You just show me the way. All through the years, all through the tears, you've made me feel like there is nothing I have to fear. From now on till the end, we'll never part. Oh, Josephina, I love you so. The years, all through the tears, you've made me feel like there is nothing I have to fear. From now on till the end, we'll never part. I love you so.
Thank you very much. And thank you very much for joining us on this live stream. We have a couple of tunes left for you, I think. Let's see. What we got? I seem to have lost my tune list. Okay. So we've got two more tunes for you. One is a jazz standard in line with Valentine's Day. This is called There Is No Greater Love. And then we're going to do a very beautiful tune by Teresa Teng, or Teng Li Chin, to end off the show. And once again, I'd like to thank all our supporters, EFG Bank, OE Limited, Roland Corporation, our supporters, also City Music, Fat Freak, as well as Fat Freak does this, these wonderful E&M monitors, and also Simply Live by Tinbox and Zoom for the support. And all of you who actually have been donating online, let me just check and see what we're doing, how we're doing in terms of so far for the collection. And wow, we are $920 away from our target. So we are at $9,080 now. So thank you everyone who's been donating. And all your donations have got a 250% tax deduction. So if you donate $1,000, you can deduct $2,500. If you're a Singapore tax resident, sorry we can't offer this to foreign, our foreign friends, but you're free to donate, of course, to the jazz scene in Singapore. But for Singapore tax residents, you have a 250% deduction from your taxable income. So really appreciate all your... So let's see if we can do $920 in the next two songs and then hit our target of $10,000 for tonight, okay? So this next tune is a jazz standard. This is called There Is No Greater Love. Enjoy. Thank you. And how about that great drum solo from Ting Wei? Come on, give him a nice virtual applause for that. And also Christy Smith on the bass. Great solo, man. Thank you. Hi, Gia Hong. Nice to see you. Thank you for joining us. Gia Hong, this is also thank you to Jenny Vacachirio is watching. Thank all of you for joining us on this live stream. We got one more song for you, but let's before we go, how about one more last check on your wonderful and generous donations? We have a target of $10,000, and we are now at $9,130. So I shall donate the balance to make it $10,000. And so thank you for all of you who are joining. Please keep on your giving us your donations. Jazz Association Singapore really does appreciate it. And stay in touch with us. And please go to our website, jazzassociation.sg, to see all our activities and our shows and the various things that we do. Thank you so much for being so generous to us on behalf of all of us here tonight. We want to say a good night and thank you. Once again, Christy Smith on the bass. And Yap Ting Wei on drums. My name is Jeremy Monteiro. And thank you very much. And also, behind the scenes, behind the cameras, our wonderful crew members, Norman and Benny. They're both like handling two or three different things, just like octopuses. What's the plural of octopus? So, anyway, once again, happy Valentine's Day. And for tomorrow, happy Lantern Festival. And until the next time, take care of yourself, stay safe, and keep supporting jazz. We're going to close out with this tune by the great Teresa Teng. Well, she's the one who kind of made it famous. I can never pronounce it correctly in Chinese. I'm going to ask my friend one more time. In English, it's the moon represents my heart. In Chinese, it's Yelang Tai Piao Wo Ti Xin, is it? Okay, close enough for jazz, right? So here's the moon represents my heart. And with that, we'd like to say goodnight. Thank you so much. once again, on behalf of the Straits Times, who kindly cross-posted this show on both their Facebook and YouTube, and all of us here, and also from the folks at the Jazz Association Singapore, thank you so much for listening. Have a good night. See you again soon. Bye-bye.